Hi everyone, in this video we'll see some details about list comprehension. List comprehension can create list easily from output, device output, compared to our for loop and if statement. Code will look very simple if we use list comprehension. We'll do a comparison. For that, we'll copy one of the previous demo script. So this script, what it does, it uses TEXTFSM for passing the device configuration and it prints the output. We'll use this script for our reference and I'll paste it into my new file 27 TEXTFSM list comprehension.py file. So we have some error handling here. Those things I have covered in previous videos. We don't need all the below outputs. We'll be using the direct device output, show IP interface brief output. So first we will execute this and get the output. I'll execute the script Python 27. Yeah. This is the output, the complete output of my show IP interface brief. We'll put it into a notepad and see. So here you can see each device is a dictionary. Sorry, each interface is a dictionary. Yeah. So all the interfaces are having interface name, IP address, status and protocol. For example, if you want to filter the devices with only status up, we can use list comprehension. So before we move into list comprehension, we'll use the normal method with for loop and if statement and see how the code looks, and then we'll do a comparison between list comprehension. So we'll start writing with normal method first. So first we need to create an empty list. I'll call this as dev list, device list. Equals, it is an empty list. Then under that we'll define a for loop, for I in the complete, this output we'll be putting in output. Then under for loop we need to give a if statement, if I. So what will happen? So it'll iterate through the complete this list, and if I status for any I, if status equals up, then we need to append that I to dev list. So dev list dot append I, and if you want only the name of the interface, we can give the name. So here device name we are getting from the key intf, so we can give intf. And then we need to print the dev list. Here we'll add a message saying that output using for loop and if statement. Output using for loop and if. Yeah, we'll try to execute the script now. Here you can see the list of devices which are showing us up. Looks like all the interfaces are up. We'll verify that. Okay, yeah, all the interfaces are up. We'll down one interface. Low back 4 will shut down. Yeah. Here we'll add one more line. And here also we'll add a message. Output from device. So here now you can see loopback 4 is not there, that means loopback 4 is down. In case of list comprehension, the command is going to be very simple. First we'll print a message. List comprehension, then print. We need to create a list inside that, because we'll be getting a list here, right? We can see a list of device interfaces which are up. So it iterated through the complete list and it identified which are the devices, which are the interfaces are up. So similar way, we'll be creating a list here. Then in output, the complete device output we'll be putting here, and we can give a if statement, because we are saying if interface status is up, add it in the list. So if I status equal to up, now this will print the complete dictionary. Because if FS0/0 is up, then it is going to print the complete dictionary. So if you want to print a particular key, if you want to print only the interface name, you can just give the name here. This is going to be the output. Then using I, it will be iterating through each dictionary inside the list, and then it compares with the condition, say checking whether the status is up. If status is up, it is going to add it into the list, this list. We'll try to execute this. Yeah, using list comprehension, it prints the complete dictionary. If you want to print, now it prints the dictionary of the devices which are having status up, interface status up. If you want to print only the interface name, what you can do, here you need to give the key intf. Now we'll try to execute again. Yeah, you can see here both are having same output, but here in single line of code we have achieved it. Here it is 5 lines of code, and this looks simple and it is readable. So this is going to be the output, and this, using this, I will be iterating through the complete list. Then it validates the condition, and if it matches, it adds into the dictionary. Now using the same logic, we will try to print the list of devices which are up and down. I'll copy this script, then put it below. I'll give a message saying that list of interfaces which are up here. I'll call this as a variable. I'll call this as status up equals this. Then, so when we print this, this prints as a list. Now if you want to print it in line by line, in each line, what you need to do, 4 I face up, you can give any name there, in status up, then print my face up. We will execute the script now. Yeah, so it prints all the device interfaces which are up. Now for down device also, same logic. Down status down, and it is not equal to up, will give I face down. Down, we'll execute it. I think I haven't changed the variable here, so here we need to change to status down. Yeah, we'll execute it. Yeah, it shows low back 4 as the down interface. If you want, you can just shut down one more interface and try it. Interface FA 1/0, we'll shut down that. Now we'll execute again. Yeah, now you can see the interface status. So it dynamically goes and fetches the data. I hope this video was helpful for you to understand basics of list comprehension. In the next video, we'll see some search functionality using list comprehension. For example, if you want to search using a particular IP and it prints the interface name, if you give the IP, it prints the interface name. That example we'll see in the next video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.